I have Crohn's disease. I had it since 2010, so it's been something that I accepted. You know, it's just something I accepted, but it's not going to stop me from what I got to do. I love my teammates. I put my all for my team, so whatever I had to do to get better this week, because last week I was also bleeding, but I still, you know, gave all to my teammates. And same this week, it got worse. I actually had to get a colonoscopy yesterday, so I couldn't eat, like, on Thursday. So before the game, I had to, like, get, like, two IVs and make sure I was eating, make sure my diet was right, I had to change up my diet. It's a big thing that I'm going to have to fix, because I never thought, like, I always had flare-ups, but I didn't know it was going to get as worse as it did. And so it's just something I have to have a future plan for, especially if I try to play at the next level. So
let me get this straight. You had a colonoscopy yesterday, and you played a college football game today?
Yes, sir.
Hunt your Jack, got a chopper. You might wanna keep this film rolling. Hunt your Jack, won an Oscar. Yeah.